the play. And I want to thank all my other cast members for coming out tonight too, to support me and Shirley. And it is my pleasure to introduce the next poet on the mic. Rip it, Miss Anna Reed. She's one more time.
I go to write on the poetry spot on Fridays and locals only on Mondays.
And she has her own CD. She's a bad girl.
There once was a man from Nantucket. Normally my poetry is a lot dirtier than what I'm going to do tonight. If you want the X-rated version, you can get my CD. All right. This poem, I'm going to have to call this Block because I can't say what it's really called. You think you're smooth, but guess what, mister? I'm all too happy to help out a sister. I'll tell her all about the things that you do. It's one of life's pleasures to put a block on you. If a girl tells me you're on her mind, there's a tape in my brain that I can rewind. I'll just let her know how you treated me, and you won't be someone she'll want to see. Don't ever forget that women can talk, and when we keep you from scoring, we've put on the block. When we've been wrong, we'll name names, we'll divulge all the crap, we'll expose all your games. You may think you're strong because you're the man, but those of us with the hoo-hoo have the upper hand. Have some respect, for women are dear. We save each other headache, we save each other tears. So men, watch your backs and watch what you do, because you never know who will put the block on you. Don't take advantage of the one that you do. She might get revenge by putting the block on you. No right to call me baby. Not if you're going to treat me like a whore. I'm not your baby if you're just looking to score. A baby is something you protect from harm. When it cries, you hold it in your arms. You touch a baby with a gentle hand. When a baby needs love, you feel its demands. If a man's got bull, I've already seen it, so don't call me baby unless you mean it. I'm not your baby, and I won't be until I break down and cry, and you'll love me still. A baby is something you'll never get until you treat me like something delicate, like something you never want to hurt, something you nurture and never deserve. But at this point, you can't even treat me like a lady, so I'm certainly not your gosh darn baby.